Country people like Great Honor. This is now BBC Pidgin service, and we did Great Honor live from the Federal High Court Abuja, where we come for the hearing of the 12 Yoruba Nation activists Sunday Igbo 8, where DSS arrest since July 1, and Justice Obiora Egwatu, they hear the case, and they're inside courtroom since when court session starts. But the court don't go on break now. Now make I come outside, come give an update sharp. Both the appellants and the respondents, they make progress. I will first tell on and say, for court today, the 12 appellants come court in person. All the 12 Sunday go, it's where Binde DSS custody. All of them show face for court today. So as Justice Obiora see them, he can commend the DSS, thank them as they obey the court order, bring all the 12 people come. As proceedings been, they go inside the courtroom, DSS talk say they no go oppose the bail application of 8 of the applicants out of the 12. The 8 people, according to waiting the DSS present to the judge, will be Justice Obiora, then talk say after their investigation for this long period of time, say those people, they no get better criminal case to answer. So then go allow them to go. They also pray the courts to keep 4 of the applicants for their custody. Say those 4 people, they get plenty allegations for their head, we include handling of firearms, ammunitions, and the other criminal items where they see for their custody. So the respondents will be DSS, pray the courts to keep 4 of the applicants for their custody for 14 days so that they will get more time to conclude their investigation. So lawyer to the applicants, will be Pelumi Olajengbesi, can't tell the judge, say, that one, you know, supposed to happen according to the Nigerian constitution. Say, if they keep them, 4 of them, for extra 14 days, it day against them, the fundamental human rights of the people. And again, you know, they, you know, follow law, where we say the DSS will ask to detain 4 further when it be say the main case, now for all of them to get a bail application. So if the DSS won't detain 4 of the applicants and release the other 8, then they need to write another application to detain the 4. Make the lawyer not just come tell the court for mouth like that. They need to document them, put them for paper, start another chapter for those 4 people entirely. So now the matter will be this, so they don't agree to release 8 of them, but they still DSS still tell the court saying no go fee release those 4 where they allegedly they get criminal cases for their head, where they see firearms and ammunition for their hand. So when the lawyer Pelumi Olajengbesi come pray the court, say make them release all of them, the DSS lawyers, maybe the respondents, to say if they release those 4 where they won't carry out further investigation on top, say then the fear say the people no go make themselves available for further investigation. Because their oga will be Yoruba Nation activist Sunday Igboho, as at now in the face court proceedings for Benin, Benin Republic, where in the, and DSS now declared their oga wanted. Instead of Sunday Igboho to produce himself for DSS in travel, come out for Nigeria before they can arrest him. So they can't use that one as example. Say if their oga no go fit present himself to DSS, where been they try to escape from the country, how then they sure say if they release this other 4 where they want to continue investigation for their hand, those people will be available. So now the matter we then present to Justice Obiora Iguatu. So out of the 12 respondents, they say now only 8, 9 then go release. Justice Obiora Iguatu never taking decision. As I tell her now, when I start this live video, the court go on short break. So we expect say when he come back, he go take decision whether they go release all of them or not. Meanwhile, the applicants, according to their lawyer, Pelumi Olajembesi, tell the court say in no day according to constitution for DSS to keep these people for 34 days for their custody without charging them to court for the alleged criminal offense. This one, where then they so, now just the arrest, so they never even charge them, go court. Now then they did 34 days, so for DSS custody, say that one is no good at all. So for them not to further affect the fundamental rights of these applicants, make them release all of them, make them grant them bail. So country people, now the matter will be bring to our soul. If you just join us, this is BBC Pidgin, and we reach on live from the Federal High Court Abuja, where Justice Obiora Iguatu, they hear the bail application of the 12-8 of Yoruba Nation activists Sunday Igboho, where they DSS custody since 34 days now. So the respondents will be the DSS. They beg the judge, say, I beg, make the judge not jeopardize the investigation, because if he release these four people, they no sure say they will make themselves available for further investigation. DSS talk say after their investigation for these 34 days, say the four people where they don't want to make them release, the C7 AK-47 for their hand, 3-pump action, stump gun, 1,295 rounds of ammunition, and plenty others where I no go fit tell on her now, but Mark and I just know say now because of these things. Now make they say they won't continue investigation for the other four people. Then the 8 people, DSS don't say they no go oppose their bail, because after the investigation, they see say the activities of the 8 people where they won't grant bail, no link to criminal activities. So these four people, where then they beg the judge to stick it for their custody for the next 14 days, according to the DSS, 7 AK-47, 9NC, 3-pump action, stump gun, 1,295 live ammunition, and plenty other things where I don't know if you remember from my head now. So then they beg